Yes.
Beautiful. Okay, we come further. Lots of beautiful cabin, huh? Yes, yes. Linga Yoni. Linga to symbolize Shiva. Yeah, and Yoni, yeah. That's his lady. That's the final symbol of yin and yang. Yeah. Yes, yes. I will show you the cow later. A lot of relics here were already removed to put in the museum in the Nasa City. So we don't see every statue here because a lot of them were moved. We are now inside a kalang. Yeah, the main temple. We call that the kalang. The kalang, this kalang has only one door, and the door facing east. That the holy direction to worship Shiva. And here you can see the yoni. On top of the yoni, there should be a linga. And beside, we also have a statue of Shiva. But Shiva and the linga were removed to put in the museum in the Nang City. No window and two face door. So that's why inside is rather too dark. And that's why they make a hollow like this to burn candle during the ritual. And of course, they also burn candle more here, yeah. And you see there's someone have some offering. The Vietnamese people, even though they are not Hindu, they don't worship Shiva, but they believe that, this is a sacred place. So that's why they give the offering to dedicate to Shiva. Yeah, yeah, okay. Okay, now can we come? Yeah. Mountain. These two symbolize Meru Mountain, the holy mountain where Shiva stayed to control the universe. Okay, let's we come out of the Kalang. Yeah, so the we already inside the Kalang and Gorupa. That Gorupa, behind the Gorupa, the Mandapa. Okay, just have a look, but not come inside because it's not very safe. We visit the Drup C already. Now we move to Drup B. A few steps here. Okay. So the Champa people didn't live here. They come here for worshiping. And they will come to the Mandapa first to repair everything. Then only the king and the Brahmin will come inside the Kalang. And before they come inside the Kalang, they should stop to wash the hand. Washing the hand here is a symbol of purify the body and more important, the soul before the ritual. Okay? And this temple never finished at all. It was built in the year 1234. The first temple built in the 4th century by wood burnt. The second one right here, made by brick collapse, and the third one, the last one, built in the year 1234, but never finished. So around here you can see some stone. They are from this place, yeah, and they move around. They repair to be continued, but never finished. Inside, if it's finished, it should have the cover like the other, and this temple should be the biggest one. But never finished. I think it's okay, we don't need to come inside. And inside we have a linga yoni there. Yeah, linga yoni, like the outside there. The same meaning, the final symbol of yin and yang. Okay? And this temple, the Champa people, they live on, they travel by ship, they do trading by ship. So this temple has the shape like a ship. Yeah, you see? Yeah, and beautiful town. I think this is one of the most beautiful temple. God still remain. Yeah. Yes, this is time. Yeah. No, they are prayer. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. I don't think so. That's just simply prayer. And if they continue to finish to complete the temple, this should be temple should be removed and put on top, but it never happened. Yeah. Yes. If let me check. Very special on this side. You can see the carving up. Can you see elephant? Can you see a couple of elephant? Can you see the prayer here and there? And the two elephant, and between the two elephant is a tree. And on the tree, you can see bird. Yeah, so very beautiful. Khéo thay người thợ tài ba khắc nên những nét tinh hoa tuyệt vời. Nào vói trong hà trong chơi, nào người cầu nguyện cho đời bình an. Trên cành chim hót rặn ràng vẫn có âm đến ngàn. Okay, so wonderful, the Champa artists, they do the carving on the bridge. A couple of elephants fly in. People are praying for peace, and on the tree, birds singing their beautiful song in Poe. That's the meaning of the poem. Yeah, I write the book mainly in poetry, so the children can easily read and learn by heart. Okay, we continue to do D. This temple, very small one, to dedicate to Ganesha, the son of God Shiva, the spiritual son. Okay, so we are in Rup D now. And in Rup D, we have a tour. All the meditation pool, one here behind. And this is the statue of Shiva. How to recognize Shiva? The snake around the neck, can you see? And the way he sits, and the way he sits on the yoni. I don't see other gods sitting on yoni, but Shiva. Shiva is the holy destroyer, he destroys. Usually wear the hat. Can be, this is what we think, we cannot know for sure, because the head is the most valuable thing of the statue. And then, so many war, not only the war against Vietnam, but the other country. And then, during the war, it can be destroyed, because the head is the power, most powerful place in the statue. Valuable as well, or it can be destroyed because of long time, or it's even destroyed to take the head and put it in museum other country. Yeah, that's Shiva. Okay, now we can come inside the Thalang. So this is the little, this stream is like the little daughter of the Holy River Tubo. The water must be cool. Is that cool? Very cool, huh? Hello, look at me. Hello. Hello. Hello, look at me. Everyone, look at me. Okay.
Look at me, everyone, look at me. Everyone, look at me. Okay, I make a beautiful movie. Cool, no? Spray the water, spray the water. Spray the holy cup of love and peace. To bless everyone with peace and love, happiness.
Okay, you can easily recognize that. This is a person who's special. It's well, it's well renovated by survey here. And that's why you can see the color very much different. The brighter color are really renovated.
Okay. Basically, the old one the same, but the brighter one must be. Yes, because in this area they have a green shelf around. In this area.
That one is a Kallang, the main Kallang. So this soup is soup A, soup A. And very badly destroyed, and just little bit of it. Did you see? I told you that the temple usually have one door and the door facing east. However, this temple have two doors and the door facing east, and then the next one west. So this is the temple with two doors. Yeah.
You don't tell me because it's a silly song.
One also being renovated around the year 2004, 2005, about 20 years ago. Basic group A. Dark temple E7. And then behind group A is group F. You see the bomb breaker there? Used to have a temple, but this was bombed away. The temple was bombed away, so you can see the temple. And this one so close to the bombing there. So that is highly shook, and then the outer layer formed all around. See? Yeah. Yes, exactly. Yes. That's the cat tooth. The cat tooth, because it looks like a cat. A tooth of a cat is a cat tooth. And opposite is the God Mountain. Yeah. Siva is believed to be there. Yeah, cat tooth.
God Mountain.